those of you out in the hallway, you want to come on in. It's time for us to start our worship service. So let's all stand. So why are we here this morning, right? We're here to give praise and honor to our God in heaven. So my encouragement to each of you as we go to God in prayer. Right now, in the privacy of your own minds, really, reflect upon this past week. If there's anything you have done that was contrary to the teachings of God, that's contrary to your calling, if you haven't repented of that, do so right now. Ask the Lord to forgive you. What we don't want to do is go to God in worship with sin harbored in our hearts. Amen? All right. Let's all pray together. Our gracious, most holy Father in heaven, we thank you, Lord, that you have given us this incredible opportunity to praise your holy name, to give you honor, Father, for you alone are worthy to receive our praise. Father, I pray right now that if there's anything that any of us is harboring in our hearts that is contrary to your will, things we may have said, things we may have done, or even the omission of things that you have commanded, I ask, Father, for your forgiveness. And I pray you will cleanse us of all unrighteousness. Receive our praise, Father. Receive our honor to you, Lord. I pray this in the name of your Son, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Jesus, draw me close. Closer, Lord, to you. Let the world around me fade away. Jesus, draw me close. Closer, Lord, to you. For I desire to worship and to obey. For I desire to worship and to obey. To you, O Lord, I lift up my soul. I lift up my soul. And O my God, in you I trust. You are trust alone. Yes, that just happened. Praise the Lord, that is awesome. We're gonna do this in the right key now.
To you, oh Lord, I lift up my soul. I lift up my soul. And oh, my God, in you I trust. In you I trust alone. Do not let me be ashamed. Do not let my enemies exult over me. Indeed, none of those who wait for you will be ashamed as those who deal treacherously. So make me know your ways, O Lord. Teach me your paths, O God. Lead me in your truth. Teach me more of you. For you, O God, my salvation. For you, I wait all the day. Never mind my sin. So good.
So good and upright is the Lord. He instructs the sinner's way. He leads the humble in justice. And he teaches the humble his way. All the paths of the Lord are loving kindness and truth to the keeper.
keepers of his covenants. And for your name's sake, O Lord, pardon my iniquity, for it is great. Make me know your way, O Lord, and teach me your paths, O God. Lead me in your truth and teach me more of you. Continually toward the Lord, He will pluck my feet out of my eyes are continually toward the Lord. He will pluck my feet out of the net. Yes, He will. Are continually toward the Lord. He will pluck my feet out of the nets. My eyes are continually toward the Lord. He will pluck my feet out of the nets.
Is to come, God of glory. Lord, I bring an offering to you.
shadowing your presence. No mortal man would dare to stand before your throne, before the Holy One of Heaven. It's only by your blood, and it's only through your mercy, Lord, I come. And I bring an offering of worship to my King. No one on earth deserves the praises that I sing. Jesus, may you receive the honor that you're due. For our lives to you, God. As living sacrifices, we give all we are to you, Lord. Open our eyes, open our minds, open our hearts to all you are. I bring an offering of worship to my King. No one on earth deserves the praises that I sing. Jesus, may you receive the honor that you're due. Oh Lord, I bring an offering to you. Treasures share.
on earth. What have I to offer to heaven's King? I will bring my life, my love, my all. On earth, here with us, joy awakening. At your feet we fall.
Angels sing praises ring to the newborn King. Peace on earth.
Center, vision, be my help, be my guide, Jesus.
You can all stand.
Sing glory to the newborn King, peace on earth and mercy, my old God and sinners reconciled. Joyful all ye nations rise, join the triumph of the skies, with angelic hosts proclaim. come now. Let your glory reign, shining like the day. King of heaven, come.
Amen. King of heaven, come. Lord, that's what we're praying for. What we're longing for is for the return of our Savior, who came as a child through a virgin, Lord, was prophesied about in the Old Testament. And you came, Lord, and you died, and you saved us, and you're coming back. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for your Spirit that you left with us, Lord, until then, Lord. Praise you. Lord, I pray for the teaching today as it's brought forth, Lord, that you would move on our hearts. Lord, that you'd anoint Reggie, Lord, as he teaches. Fill him with your Spirit, God. And fill our hearts and our minds with understanding. And it's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.